If you're not understanding, you cannot watch the mind. Because wisdom not enough. So because the mind is no solid, no shape, no color, no form. Actually, the physical object, paramattha, all paramattha is no form, no shape, no color. Because of place, shape, form, that's why the object is obvious. A reality is not obvious. Not solid. Gone, like this, coming and gone. That we call nature.